Hi, it's Leticia from Tech Savvy Mama, and you might be wondering why I have the contents of my pool bag spread out here on the floor in front of me. Well, we're getting ready for another afternoon at the pool, and the pool is one place that we spend a lot of time in the summer. The kids love to swim, and when it's hot and humid in DC, the pool's the only place to be. So besides the requisite swimsuits, goggles, towels, sun protection that you see over here, I've been packing something else in my pool bag that kind of helps pass the time a little bit, and that is my wonderful little Anna Sui designer PSP case that came courtesy of the PSP Family Fun campaign that I'm participating in. I find that this case holds a lot of my essentials for the pool and beyond, and it also serves as a great little clutch in case we want to go out to dinner afterwards. So inside, it's nice and roomy. I can keep all kinds of things in here. Let's see what I have. I have my sunblock stick, which for me is an essential. For some reason, my lips get burned at the pool, so this is something I like to keep in there. I also have some eyeliner and some lip gloss for when we go out afterwards. I also have some business cards. I just got my new BitMoms cards in the mail this week. And I also have my regular Tech Savvy Mama cards. You never know what you might talk about with other parents when we're at the pool and just chatting. I find some parents come up and knowing that I blog, they talk to me about issues of internet security. They talk about, you know, they want recommendations for software. Most people know what I do, but in case they don't, I find that it's always great to have a set of business cards on hand to do a little bit of self-promotion. So besides those things, I also have my phone in here for those nights where we just want to stay at the pool a little bit longer and want to order a pizza instead of going out. But then I also have the piece de resistance, which is our PSP. I find that the PSP has come in handy a lot these days. It's been a lot of fun to have and to play. I'm just going to turn it on to show you what we've been doing here. Oh, we've been reading the comics. I don't mind if our kids read the comics when we're on the go because it's a great way to get in some reading during the summer. And our pool, like a lot of pools, has a 15-minute adult swim every hour, and that makes the kids come out of the pool for 15 minutes, and it's a good time for them to take a break, grab a snack, and rest a little bit, but sometimes they get a little bit antsy. So by having the PSP, they're able to pull up some of the great content that I have. Little Miss Techie often likes to read Captain Computer, some of the comics that are on here, because they're just right for her reading level at age 6. She's really enjoying all the content on here. I think one of her favorites is right here. It's Wallace and Gromit. She really likes that one a lot. And another thing that we like to use are the light versions of games that came pre-installed on my PSP. The light versions of games are like trial versions, and those trial versions are previews of any content that you can download from the PlayStation Network's online store. The light version just allows you to get a little bit of a preview of a game before you buy it. I like the try before you buy. I like the try before you buy especially because it's free. I don't really like to pay for things unless I know that it's really good. So for me, the trial versions of games via the light version is just about perfect. Plus at the pool, since we only have 15 minutes, I find that it gives my kids enough time to play, and then when the whistle blows, they're ready to jump back in the water. So they're not getting too much screen time when we're at the pool and we're supposed to be swimming. So those are just some of the things I keep in my designer Anna Sui PSP case. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off my PSP to make sure that it has a full charge once we get to the pool. And I'm gonna flip these things back in here. As you can see, it holds a lot of stuff, which I find really great. And the leather is really soft and buttery, so it's a really nice case to keep all my stuff in. Plus, it looks really cute and matches a lot of different outfits when we decide to go out to dinner afterwards. So I hope you have a wonderful July 4th weekend. I know we plan to have a wonderful July 4th weekend here as well. And I'll see you back here next week. Thanks so much for PlayStation for choosing me to be part of the PSP Family Fun campaign. Have a great weekend. Bye.